just to progress the story. Ah, there we go. The true adventure. Attention, all students. Today marks the beginning of an important new assignment. Please assemble someone in the school year where I can... Okay. Hey, it's called knocking. It's time. Yeah, it's time for you to knock the door. I've been waiting for this. Come on, let's get to the school year. Gosh, of all people, they should have knocked the door before. When I'm about to get up. Schoolyard. Gosh, this is like a maze. Who built this school? Excellent, it's in here, we'll see. Okay, it's time to explain your independent study assignment. As usual, the theme will be a treasure hunt. I ask each of you to set out and travel the world in search of your own treasure. Ooh, treasure. You have all much within the walls of our refined academy. But now it's time to turn your eyes upon the wider world and deepen your understanding. Explore Paldea's abundant nature, soak in its rich culture. Discover the planet of this. Get to know the people too. Where will you travel? Who will you meet? And what will you achieve? Of course, your Pokemon partners will be there to help you. You will journey together, learn new things together, share each other's thoughts and feelings. Okay, let's not go too personal. And find something you might always treasure. I look forward to welcoming you all back after your independent studies, when you return to as a fine young trainers. Let the treasure hunt begin. Onward. Alright, we got this. The real adventure starts. That's a nice good looking Pokemon. Take care, everyone. Remember, the great critter of Paldea is exceedingly dangerous. Entering it is a violation of school rules. Yeah, who cares about that part? What are you waiting for, everyone? Let's go. Yep, let's do this. We're banking out. Gosh, they need to fix the animation just a little bit. Just saying. Yeah, free questions. Is this your friend? Come on, let's walk and talk. That's a rhyme. The treasure hunt is a huge part of the Yuva Academy school year. The point isn't to get us all of some actual hidden treasure necessarily. We're more just making our own adventures to see what experiences Paldea got to offer. We could try to beat Pokemon gems if we could help out people in need. You could, okay. Look for real capital treasure. Want to get stuff we never learned sitting in a classroom, you know? This is our chance to learn it. Oh yes it is. Plus there's so many chances to battle with, which is obviously perfect for me. Yumi for sure got a battle if you ran into each other out here. Out there. Hope you're ready.
Yes.
You can try by setting one of the distance to your destination. That'll get you on your way easy. Huh. How desperate to the council president, giving your own friends and insider advantages? Insider advantage? Sheesh. Sheesh. You make it sound like we're cheating or something.
Well, yeah, it is cheating, you know?
As I did was suggest that he check out the gyms. It's up to everyone wherever he goes. Everyone is going to have his hands full searching out type of Pokemon. He doesn't have time to waste on something like chasing after Chetan, right? Me and him are going to be too busy visiting the lairs of Titans and nabbing their Herba Mystica. In cereal. Don't go filling his head with weird stories.
Oh no, they're not weird. All those books that he told me about, those were documented, and they have been formatted to the real sources, so everything he says is legitimate, so I am kind of interested in what he's pulling my hair for. Alright.
All I did was invite him along. It's still up to everyone whether he goes, right? Everardo, your phone's ringing. Hey, Everardo. Cassiopeia here. It's about Operation Starfall. Remember what I told you before. Team Star is made up of 5 individual squads. Each one's got their own base. I need you to go to each base, all 5 of them, and beat the squad boss there. Team Star's grunts might try to get in your way, but I'll be helping you out from a distance. And heads up, the boss each specializes in a different Pokemon type. Just remember the names of their crews and you'll figure it out. Still, no need to worry. With your skills, I'm sure you're more than up to the task. I'll just go ahead and add the base's location to your phone for you. Oh, thank you. Oh, I see. We're dealing with a sophisticated kind of team. Well, looks like we had to beat up everybody. Good luck with those bosses. I'll hook you up with some nice rewards every time you beat one. Wait, 1 second. Who are you supposed to be? Team Star? Those bosses are a serious hazard. They're not Everardo's problem. That's right, because he got more important things to do, like searching out awesome ingredients with him. Ooh, I thought it was up to Everardo to decide whether he goes or not. Wasn't that what you said, Nimona and Arvin? Oh my gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. It's like I have a fan club over again. Oh, you know my... I'm looking forward to seeing what you could pull off Everardo. Bye. What's that all about? Everardo, I'm glad you're making plenty of friends here, but try not to get dragged into anything dangerous. Anyway, no more weird vibes. We've got a big adventure to start. Now we're gonna do some weird vibes. I'm gonna battle every single Pokemon trainer on me. If I just keep trying to become the strongest, I bet the experience will be the thing I treasure. Guess I'll start by heading to the gym and training up some new Pokemon. Here are some new pics of what the gym buildings look like. Why do I want an Alba? Oh man, I know we've been running our mouths, but it's your fault what you do, Everardo. Go where you want, and do what it is you really want to do the most. A treasure of our very own. For me, that's gotta be my daydream of tracking down the Herba Mystica. That is, once you get those herbs, that'll make you the absolute best sandwich you had in your life. Oh yeah, because Mary don't owes me one. Oh yeah, oh okay. Why you wanna get involved? Yeah, what are you coming out for? Oh my gosh, did it just come out because you said sandwich?
Oh, you're not getting one. Oh, it seems like it wants to start moving. It's telling you to get on. Well, I can tell you this much, everybody. According to the, you know, Pokemon logic in this game, technically I am not licensed to drive, so let's see what happens. If anybody gets hurt, I'm not liably responsible. You may want to cover your eyes and all the fun stuff. Well, it transformed, it now really looks like some kind of weird type of dog. And I suppose you got married though, you could go pretty much close much anyway. Padilla's your police. Okay, that's a weird problem. You never say that again, okay? Well, if you're going to search for those types of glands, I'll say set out from the east. But since Everardo's actually headed to the takes on some gyms, I'll say go for the west. Besides, it's way too easy to get lost on out east. Man, this is why I can't get along with you. I'm out here. Catch up soon, little buddy. I'll head to your gym. See you around, Everardo. Gosh, everybody. Well, let's see if I can legally drive this. Oh, I'm gonna get through here. Hey, it's me, Nimona. We should call and catch each other up on how things are going for now. You decided to set out heading west from the school, right? Starting from there, you're pretty close to that city. That's where you'll find the bug type gym. You could go take on the gym leader if you want. I'm sure you could beat her, Everardo. Good luck, I'll call you soon. Yeah. Open the door. Here we go on an adventure. And like I say, we are still doing the giveaway, you know? Of course, right now we do have a lot of Pokemon, so looks like it's gonna be a good number. So if anybody wants to go for it, like if anybody wants a sub, you get to nickname a Pokemon of your choice that I currently have or will capture next. And the Pokemon you nickname, I'll keep track of that, knowing that's yours. And what's gonna happen is that it's gonna be like a raffle, So the number of Pokemon that was nicknamed by you, you have a chance to win a digital copy of the game, but we will only do it if we have 10 subs reach. For now, we are at 2, but, I mean, of course, we don't have to worry too much right now, because we're just gonna go ahead and progress to the game. Right now, since we're in the new area, let's see. Hey Google, set timer for 10 minutes. Okay, now let's go ahead and catch some Pokemon. Starly. Nice. getting all healing items. Oops. Mermaid. I gotta catch that too. One more. Then I go ahead and explore around the area and see if there are any other new Pokemon that I might found my Thank you. Okay. Sorry, Whopper. Hey Google, stop the timer. Okay, we got as many Pokemon as I can collect. That's all I can do. Alright, let's go ahead and go back up. After a sneeze. Thank you. just like the Pokemon dens back in Sword and Shield. Except for the, I'm not gonna be using the XP candies. It'll be a little bit too easy if I do that.
Yeah.
be the first wipeout. Oh hey, Eduardo. Good to see this gym, huh? That can only mean one thing. You're out to earn some gym badges and take on the Pokemon League, aren't you? Yes, I knew it. I'm so glad I asked you to do it. Before you can battle the gym leader, you gotta pass a certain challenge set by them, their gym test. Every gym's test is different. If you ask the lobby staff about it, they'll tell you what's up. Here, have these. When you use them, consider me healing up your Pokemon that I'm not going to be using. I'm so glad you're aiming to be a champion, too. This is the best news ever. Man, I'm so excited. I could barely stand it. Guess I'll just go battle every Pokemon, every trainer I run into. Alright. Welcome to the Cortonado. Cortano gym. Let me register you as a challenger. Your name is Everardo, yes? Yep. Great. Now in order to face gym leader Katie, you first need to pass the gym test. Here at the Cortano gym, that means taking on the olive bowl. Olive production is a big part of life in Cortano. We will hold the olive harvest festival here each year for generations to usher in bumper crops. Pass our gym test. You need to roll an olive shaped ball all the way to the goal. Your effort should help ensure we get a great olive harvest next year too. The staff over at the olive rolling field will explain the rules to you in further detail. I'll register the location in your map app. It's just to the north of town. Now get out there and have fun. Alright, let's go ahead and do that. Let's do this. He did it. Simple. Easy mode. With that performance, I'm sure we can look forward to a great olive harvest this year. I'm happy to declare your gem test officially cleared. Congratulations. Please report your results to the lobby staff at the gym. Good luck in your battle against Cat. Yep. We got this. Very well, allow me to show you the battle courts. Okay, we're on the fourth hour. Beat up my little cute Vivian. Thank you very much for your skills for Olive Oil. It was quite impressive. Okay, I forgot to introduce myself. Forgive me. My name is Katie, and I am the owner here at the Pet City. Okay. Well, that's right, I'm now in the shop. I'm on duty as the leader of the court of the Cortano German. Forgive me, my name is Kitty and I am the gym leader here at Cortano. My main line of work is happy sweets as a pastry chef. Little sweets that bring happiness with just one bite, plus tech Pokemon hiding the corner. Both are small and yet very powerful. Don't let your guard down unless you would like to find yourself knock off your feet. Oh, this is gonna be easy. Okay, everybody, share me on. It's gonna be a world of pain if I don't do it correctly. over again. Oh yeah, free cupcakes. Hey, hey, Everardo. Just had to tell you, my Pokemon are learning some pretty cool new moves. You ready? How did it go at the gym, by the way? I passed. I mean, it was obvious you were going to pass, but correct. Congrats, I'm so glad. I'm so glad I encouraged you to take on the gym. Nice job, pass me. I'm training hard too, by the way. Day and night, going all over the place to move. Thank goodness we got the map app. It helps a ton with figuring out where to go next. Especially in a huge place like Padilla. After all, the path to getting stronger usually has some strange stops and evil. Speaking of going strange places, I wonder what Arvid's up to. Anyway, catch you later. I hope you know I'm gonna want to battle if we ran to each other. Alright. See, that's gonna be a good stopping point. It looks like that the medicine is kicking in, so I'm getting tired, so yeah. We're gonna be streaming more of this tomorrow and probably more next week as well. So that's gonna be the plan for all, like, for tomorrow and all week. And of course, like I said, there's going to be a Pokemon giveaway. If we can reach to 10 subs, we'll do one digital copy giveaway. And it's going to, and this will only happen if once I beat the game. But of course, it would take some time. But of course, be patient. And of course, if you sub to me, then you can nickname any Pokemon, like nickname a Pokemon that I currently have or capture next. We do have plenty of Pokemon that I capture right now. So feel free to, you know, for next time stream, if you see a Pokemon that you want to nickname, you can go ahead and nickname that. If you sub a goal, like if you do gift subs, then I will also help you increase your chances of winning to get a digital copy. But remember that if I get about less than 10, we're just going to do only, I'm only going to give away the Pokemon, I mean like, just the Pokemon. But if we go to 10, then it will be digital, like a digital copy game. And then, of course, if it's 30, then there maybe just we could do some giveaways here and there. But yeah, so I hope everybody enjoyed watching.